Hello everyone, I am making biscuit. I'm cooking for the homeless people, so I'm cooking a lot of food. I'm gonna list the ingredient on the video. I have poured 2 cups of flour in here. And now I'm just gonna add the buttermilk. It's all-purpose flour that I'm using. I add the baking soda. Everything I'm gonna list it on the video. I'm making biscuit. This butter is ice cold. It's frozen. Frozen butter. 1 stick of frozen butter. I add baking soda and baking powder, all-purpose flour. I use buttermilk, and I also use sugar. I'm making biscuit, homemade biscuit. And a half cup of flour. If you need more flour, just add it to it. Whatever you need when you're cooking or baking, it don't have to be perfect. Just add more stuff to it if you need it. Thank you. stuff is cold because the butter was very cold. Stick it to my hands. When you cook it, you can't have a perfect kitchen. Well, mine is not. Washing my hands. biscuit. Now I'm going to put it in the oven and bake it for 15 minutes. Thank you, everyone. Have a great day.